Points come to center, and they fire it up high in the air. Sheary gets it in front of Hornquist. He scores! Hornquist scores! He got it through Lundquist with 17.6 seconds to go in the period. Penguins have taken the lead, and he smoked him like a bad cigar. Hornquist ends up with a goal on the hard work from Connor Sheary.
Girardi lets the trigger go, knocked away. Crosby's open, lead pass. He's got it, breakaway. Coming against Leno, shoots and scores! On his glove hand side, beating the Ranger netminder, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead, and slap a silly Sidney. He gets the breakaway goal.
Puck in their own end, Letang. Able to drill it up left side to Bonino. He's got a man going on the right side. Bonino comes in, goes to Kunikel.
Hey! Shoots and scores, Tommy Kunikel. Short-handed goal. And the Penguins make it 3-1. Tell your ma, tell your pa, I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. Tom Kunikel, the shorty.
Under the stick of Crosby, top of the right circle, shooting the puck loose. It's Fred knocked in right in front of the Penguins.
And Jim, that puck in the net, Hornquist again on the play around the goal. And the Penguins get a power play goal, and they lead 4-1.
Here come the Penguins, open net, Hornquist.
Hey! Shoots and scores! The hat trick for Patrick Hornquist. And the Penguins lead 5-2 here late in period number 3. You'd have to be here to believe it. The Hats are on the ice.
Here's Bonino, racing to the Rangers' end. Comes down, got a man in front. Set it up now for Kessel. Here, it shoots and scores! Phil Kessel! Looking for Malkin, doesn't set him up. Now he will. Into the right wing circle, doesn't shoot it. Now tries to put it in front, loose puck, picked up by Kessel. And he scores, and the Penguins make it 4-2. Just like that.
And on the back end comes corner side over to Kessel.
Shoots it in front, off a body right in front, the Penguins have scored.
Crosby's going to get the goal.
So Crosby will get credit for the goal.
And Penguins play on here, and Cole, the Penguins, the defenseman, got into the Rangers' stripe. Collins behind the defense, he walks in, shoots, scores!
Matt Collin beats Henrik Lundqvist. He just lost his liquor license, and the Penguins lead 2-1.
The Rangers have one more rush left in the tank here. The left wing set, intercepted by Letang at center. Goes for the empty netter.
Hey! Shoots and scores. Chris Letang just gives the Penguins the win here in game 3. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Joy takes a pass, skates to the right wing, coming to the Rangers in. A long shot, save made. Rebound, score! The Penguins have scored on the rebound. Fair, I think, will get the goal. That was finders, keepers, losers, weepers there.
As Fair came bursting down the center of the alley here, coming to the Rangers net, and he gets the rebound on the shot by Ben Lovejoy. Back to Evgeny Malkin, high slot, wrister, in it goes off something, and the Penguins have taken a 2-0 lead. Crosby may have touched the puck on the way in. Malkin just wristing it from the high slot, and the Penguins lead 2-0. Picked up right side by Klein, he lost the puck, and Sherry's off to the races. Sherry trying to get by the referee, comes down the left wing, wrist shot.
Hey! Shoots and scores, Connor Sheary.
And Hornquist can't finish, but Crosby finds the biscuit. Throws it back to Malkin, full slapper.
Hey! Shoots and scores, this one's gonna count.
Malkin gives the Penguins a 4-0 lead. It's time to buy new shoes.
Holy moly, that thing had flames out the backside.
Trying to keep it going, doing it right in front, and a quick shot by Malkin. He does convert his second goal, and Malkin, another power play goal for the Penguins, their third of the game.
And the Penguins make it 5-0. Let's go hunt moose on a Harley.
Round to Carl Hagelin. Stutter steps against Chris Kreider. Now to the far side to Kessel. In front of Hagelin, he shoots and scores.
Kessel sets up Carl Hagelin from the doorstep. And the Penguins have tied this game in one. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw.
Crosby to the right side over to Kessel. Shoots and scores! He blew it right by Lundqvist! And the Penguins have tied this game at 2. And he doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch.
On the puck, Matt Cullen. Got a man open, Daly. Back in front. Quick shot, Brian Rust scores!
The Penguins have the lead, 3-2. Brian Rust gets it. And the Penguins
lead here in the second period and hopping the Cordova, baby. We're going bowling.
Able to edge it back again to the Rangers end. Picked up by Cullen. He has the puck and he shoots and scores. Man, Cullen gets the goal to make it 4-2 Pittsburgh. And he is smiling like a butcher dog.
Gets into the Rangers end. Stops, goes to Sherry. Wrist shot. Shoots and scores. Connor Sherry from 35 feet away. And the Penguins have the lead 5-2. Oh, no. Eddie Spaghetti
is going to get an errant pass. Malkin with Russ going to the net. Gives it to him. Shoots and scores. Brian Russ, his second goal on a blistering snapshot. And the Penguins lead 6-2. And you would have to be here to believe it.
To McDonough with 5 to go. Just stick handles with the puck. Long pass. And that is it. Round one. Stanley Cup competition in the Eastern Conference belongs to the Pittsburgh Penguins. They have defeated the New York Rangers by the score of 6-3. They will move on and face either the Washington Capitals or the Philadelphia Flyers in round two. And now the traditional handshake. It'll be led by Derek Stepan of the Rangers, or Evgeny Malkin for the Penguins.
Finds the stick of Bonino. Into the cap zone. Got a man around. Goes to the net. Shoots. And he scores. Bonino ties the game for the Penguins. He got it up. Holpe in front.
Inside, outside. And the original shot by Nonino was stopped by the goaltender Holpe. And out of nowhere, following up on the play, was Ben Lovejoy.
Gun it around to the far boards. And again on the puck, it'll be Chris Kunitz. Goes to Malkin. He's got a chance. Comes in. Backhander. And scores. He turns goaltender Braden Holpe inside out and beats him like a rented mule on the Penguins' lead 2-1. And Kessel on the right side plays it with the skates. Now Haglund in front of Bonino. He shoots and scores. Bonino ties the game for the Penguins on a pretty set up play. Haglund with a brilliant pass, and you can tell folks how much fried chicken can you eat. It is a goal by the Penguins' Nick Bonino. Bonino the center, and Bonino from behind the net caps in. Hook's got a man in front. There he is. Haglund shoots and scores, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, get that dog off my lawn. The Penguins strike first here in Washington and lead 1-0 in period number two. Trying to get a shot away, fanned on it. Malkin in front. Redirect, a score. Barry Fair put it in. Fair gets the goal, and the Penguins have the lead 2-1. Oh, tell your ma, tell your pa, I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. Eric Fair, the redirect in front. The Penguins have the lead again.
And Bonino and Oshie. And Bonino won the draw. After on the tang, bank it around to the near side. Left point, Ovechkin. Hurries it down, knocked out of the air by Daly. Kept in by Ovechkin. Plays it down, time running down. It comes on the slot. Kicked away with 1 second to go. The Penguins are going to go back to Pittsburgh with the series tied at one.
To the near corner. On the puck, Connor Sherry. Drills it over to Daly. A slapper score!
Trevor Daly from just inside the blue line. It might have been touched by Hornquist on the way in. And the Penguins strike first and take a 1-0 lead. Oh, donut needs a donut.
Settle in, and they've got the puck leading up the left side. Man open. Cullen going to the net, looking in front. Kunagel bounces away, and in the net it goes. In front, Cummins going to get credit for it, and in one of the caps, and bounces behind Holpe, who doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch. That one he was helpless on. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Bonino follows on, but the Capitals get a little touch pass over to Schmidt. They clank him out, he gives it away. Here's Kessel in front of Bonino, right down to Haglund.
He
shoots and scores. I think he may have gotten it. Haglund right in front, knocks it home, and the Penguins have a 3-0 lead. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw.
Takes the pass to the right side of Hornquist, over to Daly. Wrist shot blocked right in front. It goes in on the body.
Penguins have scored. Daly's going to get it. It came on the Capitol, I believe. And the Penguins have tied this game at one.
Ah, but the Penguins are here. Here comes Cullen with a pass. Coming down the side. Rakes it and scores.
Cullen gets the goal. Takes the lead to the Penguins as he finishes against Holby. And he is smiling like a butcher's dog. Matt Cullen, the left-handed shooter, finishes.
Buck and Crosby comes over. He's got the puck, gives it to Daly, trying to walk in. Couldn't shoot it. Back to Dumoulin, center point. On the left side for Sheary, who covered nicely. Throw it back in front. It comes off a stick. Picked up in the pants. They score. Hornquist from the right side has won it for the Penguins in overtime. Patrick Hornquist gives the Penguins the win. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. Took a tag, rips over, pulls it. One more time to Crosby to Kessel. A shot save made. Rebound, Kunitz. He puts it in. Chris Kunitz finds a rebound. Gets his first of this playoff year. And the Penguins tie it at one. I've seen that fish before. Turning back. Penguins on a counter. Kessel into the Capitals' end. Fires and scores from the left wing circle. Phil Kessel beats Holtby. And the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek. That patented snapshot by Kessel from 30 feet gets the Penguins the opening goal. Kunitz after the loose biscuit. Cross it over. Great pass over to Letang. Now to Kessel. Walks right in around the net. Shoots and scores! He beats Holtby like a rented mule. Turned him inside out, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead. Phil Kessel. Penguins and Menino on the near boards. Passing left point. And here is Manna receiving a puck, and he shoots and scores. It might have been just on the way in by Hagelin, who had his stick there. And only Manna from the right point shot it. Hagelin tipped it. And the Penguins now lead 3-0. Oh, get in the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. Looking for Hagelin going to the goal. Hagelin gets to it. Goes around near corner to Kessel. In the slot. Turning shot by Hagelin. It goes off a body and in. It's over. The Penguins' Nick Bonino may have touched it, and the Penguins have won this game in overtime at the 6:32 mark. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building, and all the President's Trophy men couldn't put Humpty together again. Penguins 4 and the Capitals 3.
Lucky number 13, Nick Bonino, gobbles up a loose puck in the blue paint. It was a tremendous pass by Phil Kessel to find Carl Hagelin in the slot. Hagelin's original shot gets stopped by Holtby, and on the spot is Nick Bonino to shovel it in. I need more Bonino.
One of the most amazing hockey games ever played in the city of Pittsburgh.
Left side to Letang and a 3-0 deficit for the Penguins. Goes to Malkin, center point, Tampa zone. Left side over to Kessel, and Kessel missing the net. Puck was partially knocked out. Here's Hornquist shooting, scoring. Hornquist from the right wing circle makes it a 3-1 game. Oh, Michael motorcycle. Pittsburgh now with possession of the puck, and Chris Letang, the pace very quick here. Up ahead and on the right side of Collins, got a man in front here. Fair shooting, the best. That's what they say. Rebound coming, he puts it in. Matt coming on the rebound, puts it in on the fair shot, and the Penguins strike first and take a 1-0 lead. She wants to sell my monkey. The ageless veteran, Matt Cullen at 39, gets the Penguins the first goal. Right side, Hagelin, who was covering. He shoots the puck, and Boyle blocked it with that big 6'7" frame. Ends up on the far wing, and Kessel gets it to Hagelin. A shot stopped. Camino in front, can't get it. Kessel real, and he shoots and scores. Kessel picks it up, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead. Never teach a pig to sing. The Penguins would not quit. And Kessel ends up putting the puck into an open net behind the Tampa goaltender. On to Brian Dumoulin. Charge it up for Crosby. Not going to be to a stick. It comes back to Dumoulin. Now on to Rust, who just into the picture. Into the Tampa zone. Goes to Crosby. He shoots and scores. Sidney Crosby wins it. Oh, stop the car, Mabel. The Penguins win in overtime. 40 seconds into the overtime period. And 87 gets his first ever overtime goal. And the Penguins even the series at one game apiece.
What a shot by your captain.
Kessel with it, right side, coming to the Tampa zone, shoots it, save made, rebound, Hagelin puts it in. Carl Hagelin scores with 10 seconds to go here in period number two. Oh, shave my face with a rusty razor. Come up with it the first time. Hagelin gives it to him behind the net in front of Kessel. Shoots and scores. Menino sets up Kessel and he fires it home, and the Penguins lead 2-0.
And goaltender Vasilevsky just lost his liquor license.
To the stick of Crosby, back to Malkin, to Crosby. He tries, he shoots, he scores!
Sidney Crosby finishes, and the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, slap me, silly Sidney.
Tampa zone, the man in front. Here's Kunitz, backhander. What a save by Vasilevsky. Rebound, Penguins score. It's Kunitz who got to it and put it in.
Big time shot there by Kunitz, and Vasilevsky upset with himself. And he doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch.
Coming on board, couldn't make a play. The Penguins get it back. Here's Foligno over to Kessel. He shoots and scores from the top of the right circle. His eighth playoff goal, and the Penguins have made it 4-1. Just one look. That's all it took for Phil Kessel. Driving down the right side, comes into the Tampa zone. Moves into the slot. Got a chance. Shoots and scores. Evgeny Malkin from between the circles. Makes it a 4-2 game. Oh, how much fried chicken can you eat? Foligno helps out. They go to attack. Left side, a serious shot save. Rebound score. The Penguins in front. Kunitz will get the goal. And it's 4-3. Oh, book them, Dano. The Penguins do cash in on the power play.
Oh, giddy up. Here we go.
But Speedy Russ gets to it. Got from behind Edmund. Going to the net. Backhand shot. Vasilevsky stopped him with a rebound. Dumoulin may have put that puck in. Brian Dumoulin will get the goal. And the Penguins, I believe, have taken the lead. Oh, great balls of fire. Give him credit. The right side for Crosby. Trying to get around Schuster. Does get away from him for a moment. Now to Olimata. Center point. Shoots it. Redirected. In the net it goes. Hornquist was right there, too. And the Penguins get a goal here in the second period, 1:30 in, and you can buy Sam a drink and get his dog 1-2. It's into the Tampa zone, backhand attempt, Carl tied him up. Three though to Malkin, turning, looking, shooting, save Vasilevsky, rebound score right in front of Hagelin. Right there, it's Kunitz who picked the puck up, I beg your pardon, and the Penguins have taken the lead, 3-2. You'd have to be here to believe it. Here are the Penguins again, scoring in the last minute of a period. Kept in up the chest of Malkin. Settles it, walks it down the slot, shoots it, and it's off the stick of Vasilevsky. Around here to the near side. Back down to Malkin, center point, to Crosby, feed it in front, off Kessel, and the net it goes! And the Penguins take a 1-0 lead! Oh, get in the fast lane, Grandma! The bingo game is ready to roll! Phil Kessel gets the goal! And Lovejoy again. Outlet pass to center now to Foligno. On to Connor Sheary, gets into Tampa territory. Has Letang, he looks, shoots, scores! Chris Letang gets the goal from 35! And the Penguins take a 2-0 lead! It makes me want to see a silly seal slide sideways in Sausalito! Chris Letang! Johnson coming through center, met by Hornquist. Penguins take the puck. Crosby with the puck comes in, shoots and scores. Sidney Crosby walked around the defense and beats Vasilevsky with 25.6 seconds to go in this the second period, and Donna needs a donut. It's Crosby with a great individual play to fight off checks and get the goal. Losing his stick was only man who retrieves it, and he makes a play to the near boards to Kunitz. Up ahead to Russ on a breakaway. Rush coming to the net, makes a backhand move, and he goes with a forehand and beats Vasilevsky, and the Penguins lead 4-2. It's time to buy new shoes. Ryan Rush on the breakaway goal, goes backhand, forehand, and beats Vasilevsky. And they roam back to the left side of the Penguins in, and a good stick on the puck by Lovejoy. Gives the puck to Foligno. Open net, he has all day. What's he going to do with it? Shoots it towards a goal, and he finishes it, put it in, and tickled the twine. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. The Penguins are going to go to a seventh and deciding game in Pittsburgh on Thursday night. Long lead pass goes to Malkin. Comes into the Tampa zone, goes to Kunitz, to Rust. On one leg, he shoots and scores over the glove and a Vasilevsky. Brian Rust gives Pittsburgh a 1-0 lead. Oh, hop in the Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling from 35 feet. Brian Rust gets the opener.
Trying to chase it down in the far corner to the right point over to Lovejoy.
Waits, shooting around the boards for Russ. It goes in on Vasilevsky. Russ got a stick on it. It went on Vasilevsky on the post, and he's going to get credit for the goal and get his second. The Penguins lead 2-1. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. Russ not giving up on the play, and the Penguins apparently have a 2-1 lead here in the second period. Penguins back after a near side, and it will be over. The Penguins have held on here in Game 7, and you can spit shine your shoes, Pittsburgh. The Pens are going dancing with the Lord of Lords, Lord Stanley.
Ladies and gentlemen, NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will now present the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Eastern Conference champion, Pittsburgh Penguins. Accepting the trophy, is team captain, Sidney Crosby.
Schultz around to Cole, on the left side over to Kunitz. Pop it up ahead to Russ, and he flies into the shark zone. Drop pass over to Schultz. Wristing on block. In front, Penguins obviously score. Russ is getting the goal. Ryan Russ from 15 feet, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead in game one. Oh, get that dog off my lawn. The Rusty Razor does it again. Here's Sherry in the shark zone. Wrist shot. Hey! Chilton scores! Connor Sherry from the right wing circle. Drills it by Martin Jones from 24. 2-0 Pittsburgh. Let's go, Hunt Moose on a Harley. Was trying to exploit that. Patang in front, got a man there. Bonino shoots and scores! Nick Bonino gives Pittsburgh the lead 3-2. And Martin Jones just lost his liquor license. Penguin 3, San Jose 2 with 2:33 left.
Samabakia, Cargego!
Cough it up now in the San Jose zone. Well, they lose the Sharks, almost coughed it up, and Kessel had a chance. Penguins set it up for Bonino. He walks in, got a man in front, it's in! He had Kessel there, but I think Bonino's going to get the goal. And the Penguins get the first score of this game and lead 1-0. Oh, stop the car, Mabel. Here's Letang after the face-off, and the Penguins have it. Goes over down, a quick shot score! That's Siri with a goal! He wins it for the Penguins! Connor Sherry from the left wing circle side shoots it in right by Jones, and the Penguins have won it. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis, yes, Elvis has just left the building.
What a shot by Connor Sherry. Grip it, rip it, let it fly, kid. The little pump fake after the faceoff win by Sidney Crosby, by Chris Letang. He's a right-hand shot, little switcheroo by the defenseman. Letang takes the left point, and a little pump fake gets a lot of the Sharks to bite. He slides it to Sherry in the high slot, and Sherry turns, and he just rips it up over the left glove hand of Martin Jones for the OT winner.
The rookie scores again, back-to-back games, and this one is a game winner for the Pittsburgh Penguins at 2:35 of the overtime. The face-off win by Crosby. And Sherry just had a little bit of an open lane. Braun was kind of squeaking the goaltender a bit as he let it go. And Sherry delivers, and the Penguins now have a 2-0 lead in this best of seven series. Trying to get the stick of fair. I don't know if he touched it or not. It's a live puck, and it will be. Collin gets the puck. Trying to bank it off Jones in front and picked up by Fair, and he missed the net. On to the right point. Lovejoy shoots it through the net, and it goes. The Penguins have scored. I don't know if it was deflected or not. Ben Lovejoy cranked it up from the right point, and the Penguins get the first goal and lead 1-0. Game tied at one, and on the puck, Brent Burns played it up. Penguins get it. Here's Crosby trying to turn and shoot. It couldn't. It comes free to Lovejoy. Shooting to score! The Penguins have scored. Sherry in front. I don't know if he touched it or not. Lovejoy shot it. It deflected, and we will wait and see. A
Onto the stick of Malkin, and he goes to Kessel. He's into the Shark zone, coming down the right side. Just a little check on him. Still gets the shot away. Rebound score. The Penguins put it in from the left side. Ian Cole is going to get the goal. And the Penguins strike first here in San Jose and lead 1-0. Don't tell your ma, tell your pa, I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. I believe that's Ian Cole's first ever playoff goal. Win the draw. Letang has it. Scoots over to center point. Left side to Kessel. To Letang. Back to Kessel. Left wing circle. Moves in. Shoots it. Scores. Kessel got it in. And Malkin was in front. He might have touched it. The Penguins do get a goal. And they lead 2-0. Evgeny Malkin may have touched that puck. And the Pens have finally scored on the power play. Off the left side of Haglund. Got a man going to the net. Here's Fair shooting, scoring! Eric Fair wristing the puck by Martin Jones. Oh, start frying the jumbo, Homer. Extra crispy, please. The Pens have a 3-1 lead. Eric Fair. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have defeated the San Jose Sharks. And they have an opportunity to win the Stanley Cup on Thursday night in Pittsburgh. To Letang, a one-timer that hit a body on the way in. Hits the tourney. Grabbed by Kessel. Near side to Malkin. Steps his pride back and shoots and scores! Evgeny Malkin beats Martin Jones with a little stutter step move. And the Penguins make it 2-1. And she wants to sell my monkey. Evgeny Malkin.
What a move by Gino. Shaking and baking, a little magic making.
Penguins, and it goes to Nick Bonino. Softly into the Sharks' end. Dillon just turned, played up the boards, right to the Penguins. Bonino shooting, scoring in front. Highburn gets the goal, and the Penguins have tied this game at 2. It's time to buy new shoes. Bonino shot it. I don't know if Haglund or somebody touched it on the way in, but we're tied at 2 in Pittsburgh in game 5. Around the boards and the end boards to the right point it goes. To Schultz, left side to Dumoulin. A slapper score! Brian Dumoulin let it go. And the Pens have taken a 1-0 lead. Oh, that makes you want to see a silly seal slide sideways in Sausalito. Turning back with the puck, going to the goal line, goes behind the net, throw it in front for Hornquist. Can't get across the wall to Letang. Shot, score! Chris Letang makes it off Martin Jones on the setup from Crosby. And the Penguins take the lead, 2-1. Oh, get that dog off my lawn. Blocked by Crosby. Sends it up to Hornquist. Crosses the center end. Empty net. Puts it in! Patrick Hornquist with 1:02 to go. Gets an empty net goal, and the Penguins lead this game 3-1, and he is smiling like a butcher's dog.
What a play by your captain. Sidney Crosby blocks the shot. He has the presence of mind to, okay, let me get the puck calmed down. Let me get my head up. Let me get my feet moving. Let me spot Patrick Hornquist. And Hornquist gets the center end, and he waited until he had a perfectly settled down puck, and he goes bullseye on the empty net goal. It's 3-1 Pens. I tell you, the Penguins on the bench right now are like 8-year-old kids.
That's all right.
That's awesome.
4 seconds to go. The Penguins have jumped over the boards. It sails down to the Sharks' end, short-handed. It's over. Get in the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. The 2016 Stanley Cup champions, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
What an effort for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Gloves.
Blocking shots, you name it. They did it all here tonight.
Gloves and sticks everywhere, and the Penguins in. They mob Matt Murray, the goaltender. For these players, something that they will never, ever forget. And the bond between them all is something that you have to experience to really understand how this will carry the rest of their lives.
And let's not forget about Trevor Daley on the ice.
Absolutely.
Pascal Dupuis on the ice.
And Joe Pavelski will approach Sidney Crosby. There's a great respect in this game. They hug one another, actually, as the series is complete. And they get Brent Burns. He's front and center right up there, the number two man, as they shake hands through the line. And the Penguins now will finish up here with the handshakes with the coaching staff all the way through. And Sidney Crosby getting his second Stanley Cup. Eric Fair his first. What a thrill it must be for him.
getting signing as a free agent by the Penguins and coming to Pittsburgh. The Penguins with Phil Kessel getting his first ever, and what a storybook year for him to come out of Toronto and from the Leafs to the Penguins and win a Stanley Cup.
A guy like Chris Kunitz, his third cup, and 39-year-old Matt Cullen with his second cup.
And the Pens again, marching down that line. Matt Murray has already met his counterpart, Martin Jones, and Murray now finishing up with Jonas Donskoy and Logan Couture. And the Penguins going back to play here in their fifth Stanley Cup final, and they have won four of them, and the cup will be coming back to the Berg. Amazing.
Amazing is right. What an effort. What an effort by the Penguins. You have to pay the ultimate price. You have to give a physical sacrifice like nothing else you'll do the rest of your life, and the Penguins paid that toll.
Doesn't get old, folks.
No, it doesn't.
It does not.
Oh, man. And here comes the commissioner to announce the Conn Smythe Trophy winner.
The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy. He has two Hart MVPs. He's now won his second Stanley Cup. It's the captain, Sidney Crosby.
And Sid the Kid, no longer Sid the Kid, at 28, will skate from the Penguins end all the way down to the other end of the ice and shake the hand of the commissioner of the National Hockey League, Gary Bettman, and he'll be the Conn Smythe winner for the first time in his career.
Well, two primary assists in this game here, setting up Letang and Hornquist. And now Sid gets the Conn Smythe trophy and brings it back to his mates.
And now, the next moment, which is the biggest of all, the arrival of the Stanley Cup. And yes, they will lift it up.
It's the captain's honor to hoist the Stanley Cup. Sidney Crosby, come on back.
And so, Sidney Crosby will be approaching that Stanley Cup as he moves in. Once again, another handshake with Gary Bettman. And the puck will be in the hands of the captain, Sidney Crosby. First for a picture. Then he has it. Up in the air it goes. Everybody raises their arms. He skates to center ice. Kissing the cup will be Sir Sidney as he goes for a little stroll. And the Penguins watch him stop right at the red line, then start to skate again.
Keep going, Sid.
He just keeps right on moving. Skating through. Penguin personnel around at the big circle. Coming back to center. And he is looking. And Trevor Daly meets him.
Oh,
and
man.
He gets the cup.
That's awesome.
That is awesome. Trevor Daly, who upsparked the Penguins so much in the second half of the season, out with a broken ankle. And guess what, folks? He's on skates and skating here. Holds it above his head, then puts it back up. And I'm sure with that ankle still bothering him a bit, has to put it down just a bit. And he looks for someone to give the puck to.
Oh, look at this.
And it's going to go to, you got it, number 9, Pascal Dupuis in uniform. And the mighty kiss again. It used to be 35 pounds.
Oh, it still
is. I think it's heavier than that.
No, it's 35.2. Right now, it feels like 0.2 to put that over your head. And Pascal Dupuis, go for a skate, kid. Beautiful. Look at this. Whoever thought we'd see this?
And Phil Kessel receives it. And he's going to go, and he's moving those arms, and he is one happy camper as he skates with that Stanley Cup straight above his head, all the way in a circle. Man. Boy, he is like a little kid.
Take a couple laps, Phil.
Yeah, it's a special, special moment here.
It really is.